Hey everyone, Bethany and Deepa here from the Cognito Forms team. We've created a training registration form with an auto-generated certificate to help you spend less time doing administrative tasks and more time growing your cause. Trainers can say goodbye to paper attendance sheets by automating their manual processes with the pre-built workflow. All registrations are automatically stored and can be viewed from anywhere at any time. We've even provided you with the ability to automatically send personalized certificates to your course attendees once the training is complete. Now let's take a deeper dive into this form's workflow. Prospective attendees will begin by filling out their information, selecting the training session date and time, and paying for their training. Our forms are automatically optimized for all devices, so your attendees can seamlessly register on the go. Once registered, they'll receive a confirmation email and the status changes to registered. From here, the trainer can view all registrations within the entries page. Prior to the training session, the trainer can select all the entries or click on specific ones to initiate a bulk action from the entries page using the Send Reminder button. This button sends the selected attendees a reminder email and changes the status of these entries to Reminder Sent. The email sent to the attendees prompts them to check in for their training using the shared workflow link. Once the attendee selects I'm here, the status changes to attended. Regardless of whether the attendee checked in virtually, the trainer can mark completion for each attendee, as well as the date the certificate is awarded. If the trainer selects no, they'll click on complete and the status changes to not completed. If the trainer selects yes, they'll click on complete and the status will change to certificate sent. The attendee will automatically receive their personalized certificate via email. This helps eliminate the need to manually create and send out certificates. Just in case an attendee misplaces their certificate, you can generate it again from the entries page within a selected entry. Something else you're able to do from the entries page is initiate full refunds to someone who cancels their session. There are an endless number of ways you can customize this template to fit your needs. You can use our entries page to create entry views based on specific training sessions, or even assign those entry views to specific staff members using our workflow role permissions feature. Setting up an integration with Make, Power Automate, or Zapier would be a powerful addition to this form. These allow you to send data, documents, and much more to other platforms. Recognizing your attendees' achievements has never been easier using our document generation feature. Customize the included training certificate by going into the Complete Actions email notifications and downloading it from the attached documents. You can change the colors, text, and layout all within Microsoft Word to make it uniquely yours. Information from a completed entry is seamlessly integrated into this document by targeting specific fields within the form. At the end of the day, the entire form is customizable. It's quick and easy to adapt any section, page, or formatting feature to best suit your needs. If you have any questions about setting up or customizing this template, please visit our user guides to learn more. Our customer support team would also be happy to assist you with any questions.